Welcome to Integra. We're always working to add innovative new tools for your ease of doing business. This video will guide you through the site and explain the features of the IntegraCare portal. IntegraCare allows you to view detailed account information, pay your monthly invoice, open and manage trouble tickets, enroll in automatic payment services, sign up for paperless billing, and manage your Integra services via our self-service tools. You can find your username and password in the welcome letter you received from Integra. Check your email or mailbox. Log in by going to integracare.integratelecom.com. Type in your username and password and click the login button. Contact your account consultant or customer care at 1-866-INTEGRA if you need additional support. For existing customers, an account is created for you. Please refer to your account information distributed by Integra. If you are a new customer and do not have an existing IntegraCare account, click on Create Account to get started. When creating an account, you will be asked for some basic account information. Once you have filled this in completely, hit Next. If you do not have your account number, please contact your account consultant or Integra Customer Care. To request a PIN, click on Request PIN Number below and complete the short form before clicking Submit. If you have issues with this process, contact your account consultant or customer care at 1-866-INTEGRA. Once you log in, you will see your account summary. This gives you an overall view of your account information. Navigate to Services and select My Dashboard. This gives you an overview of your Integra services, orders, and trouble tickets. To see which products and services are available at specific locations, click on the balloon representing your existing location. Create tickets, access information and status updates about your trouble tickets. Even update ticket notes right on the dashboard under the Ticket Notes tab in the trouble ticket. From your dashboard, you can also quickly manage your orders. Creating or checking status on a trouble ticket now takes mere seconds and can be done from your dashboard or under Trouble Tickets in the Services menu. The status of the ticket is labeled in the column right of the ticket number. On your dashboard, click on the green plus to submit a ticket for an impacted service. Once the page opens, select the service that has been impacted, enter your contact and access information, and complete a description of the impacted service. The menu icon displays the ticket information in full detail. The Excel icon exports the trouble ticket information, and the blue icon right of that refreshes the table. The My Account tab allows you to pay your bill, get billing history and invoices, and manage your paperless billing from IntegraCare. You can save a payment card in the Account section by choosing Make a Payment. Select a type such as Visa or MasterCard. These types can be edited by clicking Modify next to the existing type. Edit the expiration date and security code and select Continue. To remove a previously saved option, select Delete next to the existing type. To enroll in paperless billing, go to the My Account tab, then click on Billing. Select Manage Billing Method and Enroll in Paperless Billing. Type in the desired email, agree to the terms and conditions, and submit. The voicemail PIN reset makes changing a PIN for your voicemail simple. Select Change PIN next to the desired voicemail box you'd like to edit. Type in and confirm the new PIN and click Change PIN. Changing the Ring2 toll-free numbers is as effortless as clicking on the pencil icon next to the toll-free number. Then edit the Ring2 number to the desired number and click Send Request. Please allow 10 to 15 minutes for changes to take effect. The flag icon will change from pending to active once the request is complete. Our Voice Services option under the Services tab allows you to access and manage your hosted voice and SIP trunking administrative service centers without directly calling in. Please refer to the Hosted Voice Services and SIP trunking demo videos for more information. Do you have cloud firewall services with Integra? Make directly managing your firewall hassle-free by using the Cloud Firewall Services tab. The link will take you to the Cloud Firewall Service Center. Get utilization and performance stats for all your Ethernet services and IP, MPLS, VPN solutions-based services under the Services tab. The Reports tab offers a suite of reports from long-distance usage to toll-free usage, and reports on your past invoices, current balance, and payment information. Select the report you would like to examine. Choose the bill month for which reports will be displayed. Then click on the Excel or PDF icon to have the report exported. A sample of an exported report is shown here. The size of the report may increase processing time before the export is completed. You can manage your account profile under My Account. Choose Profile and Update My Account Details. Change your contact information or security question. Change your bill notification email, and even set the landing page for your account login to your dashboard or Ethernet reporting services. For user guides, self-service walkthroughs, and more information, go to the Help tab. To contact us by phone, call 1-866-INTEGRA or visit our Contact Us support page to find the direct contact information for your account consultant. Thank you for watching the IntegraCare Portal video. We appreciate your business and look forward to your feedback. Together, we power possibility with technology you trust and people you know.